You there, guys, Mutant Glitch here, and what has happened to my game of Just Cause 3? Now, I'll tell you this, how you actually do this is, first of all, you get an airdrop of anything, really. I did a bus for this bit, but, then all you need to do with the, airdrop is, all you need to do is just, grapple onto the bottom of it. And then, if you're lucky, it should grapple onto the, thing, the bottom of the car, and then the car would go down onto the, thing. Well, I guess it sort of needs to be a car, but that's how you get up it. But first of all, what you need to do is you just need to, well, I'm just going to show you guys, actually. So, I did it with a bus, but I think I can do it with something else, so we'll just get this. Just get there, get away with it. Didn't happen then, but you guys can get the point. It might take a few tries, you might need to go to the gas station a few times. But yeah, that's mostly what I wanted to show you guys about, and yeah, I also wanted to thank you guys for the support over the past few videos, because like I haven't been uploading because I haven't been feeling too great, and like of course school and everything like that. So I just wanted to thank you guys for like still staying with the channel, still staying subscribed, and remember there will be a Fortnite YouTuber eventually on this channel. But I have made another video, or my dad has made another video, called Mr. Fortnite, and basically what this channel does is, like, it just says a lot of stuff about Fortnite, put down some comments in the first video that he's going to make, and yeah, that's mostly why I wanted to show you guys, and, well, have a good day! Bye guys, thanks for the